Okay, in this tutorial, I am going to show you another quick process of car rigging. So let's get started. Go to Curve and Surfaces, take a NURBS circle, scale the NURBS circle. Go to Modify, Freeze Transformation, Edit, Delete by Type, Delete History, and rename this one as Master Controller, Master. And parent all of them with this master controller. See how I divided the car into part. I have divided the car into three part, front wheel, back wheel, and car body. Select the front wheel and try to rotate and see in which axis it is rotating. It is rotating along x axis, and this way this is y axis. Now take another NURBS circle, scale this one, move this one up, delete history, and rename this one as Front Controller, CTRL, Back Controller, CTRL, and parent them with this Master Controller. First select the Master Controller, go to Modify, open at attribute option, and type here one attribute is rotation, and another attribute is velocity. Click OK. Now this time select the front wheel. As this is rotating along y axis, so select x-axis, select x-axis, go to Windows, Animation Editor, Open Expression Editor, or just click here from Edit, Open Expression Editor. Copy this value, equal master dot rotation, multiply master velocity. Click create. Now select the master controller, type here velocity 15 or 14, try to rotate and see this is rotating. See the wheel. Do the same procedure for the back wheel. Select the back wheel, x-axis, edit, expression editor, paste, copy this, just paste here, click create. Now again select the master controller, try to rotate and see these two wheel are rotating. Now select this controller, front controller. As this car rotating along y axis, see, so we selected this, change modeling menu to animation menu, go to key, open set driven key option, and load this as driver, this front controller, and select this car front wheel, load as driven, and select y axis, rotate y axis, for this one, this is moving along front and back, this is z-axis, and for front controller select translate z, click key, again select front controller, close the expression editor, front controller, type here translate z1 and rotate y. And type here y 4.32. See the rotation. Click OK or key. Again select the front controller. Type here minus 1. Front wheel. Type here minus 4.32. Click key. Now select the front controller. Try to move and see. See? Now again select this one. Load as driver. Select the car body from the outliner. Load as driven. Select this one, translate Z, select all this value, click key and move this one along Z. Select the car body. Try to rotate just like this. Click key. Again select the back controller. Type here minus 1. Select the car body. Try to rotate just like this. Click key. Again select the back controller. Move this one. This is x axis. So for the back controller select translate x. Click key. Now type here 1 along the x axis. Select the car body and rotate this one. Select the front controller, type here 0, car body. Back controller, translate x, click key. Again select back controller, type here minus 1. Select the car body. Try to rotate this one in this axis. Click key. Now again select this one. This time make this one 0. Select translate y axis, click key, again translate y axis, type here 1, select the car body, move this one up, just here, click key. Now select the translate back control, type here minus 1, select the car body and move this one slightly down. Again click key. Close the set driven key option. Now select this controller. Try to move and see. On X axis, see up and down. Move this car here. Sorry, Control Z to undo. Select this one. Move the car here. Increase the frame to 200 on frame 1. Try to translate and see in which axis it is rotating. It is Z axis. Show here. Translate Z. Right click, key selected, go to frame 200, move this one here, right click, key selected. Now select this master controller, rotation on, go to frame 1, on rotation type here 0, right click, key selected. Go to frame 200, type here rotation 500, right click, key selected. Now go to frame 1, click play and see the car rigging effect. See, in this procedure you can rig a car quickly. So thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel.